What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul Harry Moneyface, and welcome back to Free Games with Paul. Today we're playing Realm of the Mad God. What the fuck is with all the chat? Okay, we're leaving this place. Yes. This is a really addictive game, but it's got like a permadeath thing, so once your character dies, that's it. They're dead. Properly. You have to start from the start again. Which is kind of annoying, but it's really fucking addictive to level up in. And kill everything! Rawr! Worst of mine. Fuck off. Fucking music in it is amazing. Get fucking wrecked. So basically, we just go around murdering everything, leveling up and getting better shit, and then dungeons pop up every so often, and we go and do them. Fucking pro. Yes. Chim. What is that? Sword. No. I forgot to use my abilities actually. I know there is a way. Space. Yes. Space is my ability. Which I'm pretty sure it heals people. So. If I can be correct. Yes. Oh, hello, Mr. Fucking Jelly Cube. Oh. Die. Gets really hard later on. Oh, there's some dungeons. Cave portal. Fucking hell. It just gets you really fucking hype. I'm pretty much gonna dance like this for the whole fucking video. Go away. Fuck off. Back off, haters. Arseholes. Die. Fuck yes. Oh, there's a Dorito chip. Okay, yeah, this is more like it. This is what I meant by a lot of projectiles. Oh god. Oh, there we go. Fuck me. Go away. Dicks. Oh my fucking god. There's a lot of shit happening on the screen. I can't keep track of it all. Just fuck off. Hey, level up. I think 20 is the max level in this though. So, that's fucking hard to get to though on any other character. Just this character happens to be really easy. These are just 5. Anyways. There's other characters that are easier to kill shit with, though. Fucking such hype music. Really gets you in the mood for the game as well, because it's such a fast-paced fucking game. It's such fast-paced music. Can't even fucking speak. Go. Fucking get wrecked. Hey, there's a fucking thing. Let's go in here. A higher level one, I think, so it should be better. Okay, as you can see, all the dungeons are like procedurally generated, so you don't fucking get the same one twice in a row normally. Sometimes you do, very rarely. Oh, give me that. What is that? No, that's a staff. I use a wand because I'm a wizard, Harry. I'm a motherfucking wizard. Oh, oh god. No. Mine's the exact same as that, so. There's no point. Get fucked. Get fucked up. Get fucked up. Get fucked up. Get fucked up. Get fucked up by my fucking blue laser beams that look like water, really. Laser beams. Oh, God. That's a lot of enemies, that's a lot of enemies. Get fucked, get fucked, get absolutely fucked. Eat cannonballs yourself. Nom. Nom nom nom, cannonballs. Nom nom nom, cannonballs. Okay, what did he drop? Them dropped the same thing, don't know why. Oh no! Oh god, I almost died there. Oh god. Kitty people. Kitty people. The fuck is happening? Okay. Okay. I'm not quite sure what's happening anymore. Oh, it's giving me a lot of experience though. Oh. Oh, hello. There's another player. Don't know what another player is doing here, but yes, there's another player. I can't get in there. Okay. I should find a way in. Fucking goblins. Okay. No, they're both dead. What about you? Oh, finally. Jesus. Fucking hell. What the fuck are yous? Okay, there's a lot of enemies that I don't know anymore. And I don't know how to deal with them either. Oh, crap. There's a queen bee. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. I can survive. I will survive. Oh, God. Okay, Queen Bee is dead. That was a lot of experience. Fuck yeah. You fucking die. Oh. Oh, my God. Okay. There's a big-ass golem. Oh, God, I'm confused. My dude is confused. Oh, no. Not again. That was even more XP. Fuck me. Shit. You're getting a lot of XP at this place. If these drop items, though, they're going to be really good fucking items for me. Get fucked up, jelly cubes. Ant Ancient is still here. I think it's the same world, but it's just different areas of the world that you get spawned into. Oh, God. Okay, this seems like a good area for me, though. It's giving me a lot of XP, anyways. Get wrecked. Okay. Fucking tasty. Very nice. Fucking die. 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 Give. Yes, please. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Shit is happening. Lots and lots of shit is happening. Oh, nice stuff. Oh god. Fuck that shit. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Just die, you. Beautiful person. Die. Oh god. May as well use the fucking mana and health potion. Seeing as I can get another one. Oh god. Go. Go, go, go. Get fucked up, get fucked up. Get fucked up, you undead archers. And you elf archers. Okay. Time to head for the ancient. Again. Go. I believe. Kill all the enemies along the way. Get fucked up. Fuck yeah. Ah! Yeah. Yeah. Give. Give. Die, 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 die. Level 14. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch, 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 bitch. Level 14 now. Get wrecked. Level 14 now. Get wrecked. Level 14 now. Get wrecked. Oh, God. Yeah. Fucking no items for me though. I need the items. It is if I they drop items though. Give me items. Give me nice items. For fuck's sake. No nice items for Paul. Oh, I think this is End Ancient time. Oh, yep. This is End Ancient time. Get fucking wrecked, End Ancient. I did. Okay, he's getting bigger. Oh God. I will not die, I swear. Oh God. Oh God, he's got a lot of fucking defense up now. Fucking die, you intention bastard. Fucking get wrecked. Come on. Fucking hell. He just doesn't die, does he? No. Oh, these fucking bastards are throwing logs at me as well. Hey! Fucking perfect. Got a level out of that as well. Level 15. Go. Oh God. You die. Die. Fucking die. Shut up. Yes. Fucking perfect. Fucking hectic shit is happening. Oh my God. What the fuck? I just got fucking zerged by a million fucking enemies. No. Fucking mana potions, health potions, all the potions. Save me. Oh my God, this is a lot of enemies. Okay. Good. Okay. Very nice. Oh God. Oh God. Okay. Shit is not going good. Shit is not going good. We're heading for the next ancient though. We can do it. Fucking die. Get fucking wrecked. Oh God. Come on. Just die. Just die. Yes. Okay. Nope. Oh, that's a lot of fucking enemies again. What is it with the fucking sheer volume of enemies? Oh. And it's the Ent Ancient again. Hello, friend. Hello, Ent Ancient, my old friend. Seems to be we meet again. Fuck that shit. Give me. Oh. Okay, quick. Grab it. Grab the book. Equip the book. Very nice. What? No, I wasn't concentrating. I died. Ah. Fuck that. Oh, I was doing so good. Well, that is where I will leave the episode then. This was Realm of the Mad God and another episode of Free Games with Paul. This is like the 12th one now. They're flying in, aren't they? But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.
on the way down screaming.
If all we have is time, then we'll be alright. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. We're running on fumes, we'll make it through.